I've never seen anything like it.
I'm a physicist, not a biologist, but it has the characteristics of a symbiote, which needs to bond to a host to survive. And sometimes these things in nature, when they bind, they can be hard to unbind.